A team with a lot of love doesn't need a lot of rules. Hey everybody, it's Joe Buffington with RE/MAX Realty Center. That was a piece I read out of John Gordon. He recently took a photo of one of his books and posted that on social media. And it got me thinking a lot. And I talk, when I interview agents and I talk to folks, I get questions a lot like, well, at my old brokerage, we did this. We had this rule. We couldn't do this. We had to have this before we could do this. And they, you know, they kind of look at me sideways sometimes when I'm like, well, we don't have those rules here, or we don't do it that way here. And I've always had a hard time kind of articulating why, you know, and this quote about the love of your teammates really does hit home, because when you love each other on a team, there becomes trust, right? Because if you do truly care about the people who are on your team, you make the right decisions. Right, you don't do stupid, selfish things just for the good of yourself. You do good, smart moves for the good of your whole team. So just gonna leave you guys with that piece. As you're looking at building your teams, as you're looking at for those guys in leadership roles, building an organization, building a team, even within your family, the need for rules goes away when there is that love presence. So leave you with that. Hope you guys have a great day. Talk to you soon.